This road leads to Mount Ashland off of the Beaver Creek Road. Check out this old cat parked off Forest Service Road. D8. This is where I'm spending the night tonight. Beaver Creek Campground off of the Beaver Creek Road, which intersected off of 96. Beautiful place. As usual, I have the entire place to myself. Sometimes I wish there was more people out here. So far today up here at the campground, I've seen two people, actually three people. Two trucks, two Forest Service trucks, one green truck looked like a maintenance truck, and then another truck like a white National Forest pickup truck, like law enforcement. Yeah, and then there was another lady that came up here by herself, and she was taking pictures by the river. So yeah, that's it. Only three visitors to the campground today. $14 free.